Red, set up. Hey, there we go. Let's go. What you want, boy?
Usual days, we have 7:15, 7:30 meetings, so I usually get here about 6. This week in particular, coach is calling it identity week, and you know that's gonna set us up for who we are in the season. Like this week is gonna prove who we want to become in the season. Being that it's my fifth year, you know, I feel like I kind of got a control of like a daily routine. Yeah, obviously the grind of camp gets on you a little bit, but you know, not everyone can do that. Not everyone has the privilege of saying, you know, they're University of Colorado football player, and that sticks well with me because, you know, you can say, you know, you've done things that people only dream they can do, and you know, it's an investment, obviously, with your time and commitment, but at the same time, I would say, you know, someone's investing in you too. This is the O-line area right here. Good group of guys here. We're all pretty close. So we're all just, you know, moments before practice and after, we're all just like hanging out with each other. You know, we joke around a little bit. A lot of compete periods today. It's been loose.
Oh,
Yeah, right? Let's go! Get a stop! We need this! We're gonna punch and run through it. Hey! There you go, Sully! Woo! Hey, get one right now. Get one right now, bro. Go, man. Watch that kick row. He's taking over.
You know, I got the strongest arm on the team, so.
Stop the team! Let's go!
Don't be afraid to make plays. And he wasn't afraid to make plays.
Good period.
Touchdown. Touchdown. Good catch.
Hey, let's pick it up. Let's go. Motion, motion. Hey, slice, slice, slice. Oh, that's one. That's one. That's one. Woo! Woo!
I wanna love you.
They said it'd be me, and this is me.
All right, Derek. All right, cool.
Let's go, y'all.
Good job, Brad. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's how you double team right there.
He got it. touchdown, baby.
Gotta keep the hands right, baby. Ooh, okay, Lee.
Out. Let's go, line. Let's go.
Focus, focus, focus.
Get.
Woo! Come on, y'all. Would y'all rather be too physical or miss a tackle? Come on. Come on, bro. Getting no fit, bro.
You want him? Get tight in. Get tight in.
He complaining, it means you're doing something right.
There we go. Yeah.
Hey, you got to be able to perform under pressure.
I'm going to give you that shoulder win. Come on, one.
Oh, God. Four. Bang.
Oh, oh.
Bang.
Yeah.
By the voice of your Colorado Buffaloes, Mark Johnson, and we're making our annual trip, or have made our annual trip up to Boulder. We're in the Dow Ward Center overseeing the beautiful renovations that are being done, although it's dark now. I can't quite see them as well as we could, but it's going to be very exciting to see what this looks like when it's done.
And, of course, the Buffs get their season underway a week from Friday at Sports Authority Field at Mile High as they take on Colorado State in the Rocky Mountain Showdown. This has got a feel to it. As you look at this thing, how Mike has come in here as he's taken over, as he's building this thing, how he's recruited this thing, it's got a great feel about it. I love where this thing is going. You can feel it being around these young players and talking to these guys and being out of practice. It's got a great feel to it right now, and I think this thing is heading in a great direction.